Casey, you're into dams, right?
I'm getting deja vu. This is an earthen embankment, it looks like to me. There's probably the spillway or the powerhouse over there. I'm not going to really hydroelectrifies at all, so that's probably just a spillway.
How do you know so much about dams, Casey?
I'm a damn nerd.
Oh, shit! Trying to go big up right to that fucking thing up there. Okay. Tape fell off.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, I got to there, no problem. Oh, man, engaging that toe in there. That's tough. Yeah. Felt good to me, though. Felt really good. It felt like I didn't even need to go to this. Go straight up to that. Really pulling this thing. And engage that toe more. That toe. The right toe. Woo, I'm pretty psyched on this, dude. I'm pretty psyched on this, man. This is fucking cool. So much different beta potential. Mm-hmm. And you really gotta spin your body into that. That's sick.
That thing too?
I didn't touch that. No. I should've. Just to see what it was like.
You found a hold. Hidden.
And then hit the bottom of it if you can. Like the bottom side, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Oh yeah. No missing that.
He's such a better climber than I could ever hope to be.
Pyrenees Desert Lizard lives 23 years. They spend most of their lives surrounded by similar tooth rock types such as these. On rare occasions, you will see them in their natural habitat, like we have captured here.
Fucking Craig dogs. Get out of here.
Casey, that's a lizard.
Hey, can you stand over here? Can't see.
Yes. Yes. Easy. Nice.
Yes. Oh, I almost fucked it up. I prepped it too early, and then I was like, shit, this isn't the move. I'm one move behind. But and then by that time, I was like, first of all, in my own head, and second of all, pumped, you know?
Yeah.
That's why it's a hard problem, because it's long as shit. But, well, hard is relative.
Isn't it?
Huh?
Hard.
Absolutely not.
Not like,
I think Led Zeppelin. Oh, grade wise? No, I've climbed P9 before.
Oh.
First Bishop P9? I thought Led Zeppelin was way harder, personally. But that's just me.
Those two holds, man, weren't having a chalk on them. Instead of, like, using one sort of chalk and that.
I think, yeah. Finding those holds is super important. And also, having done the top out was really helpful because I was like, I remember going up right to something. And I was like, oh, it's right there. You can't really see it. But then you put your fingers in, it's like, oh, shit, that's so deep. Even if it's a one finger on a two finger. Cool. Two thumbs up.
Should I take my shirt off?
Come on.
Fuck, dude.
Go out right. Just jug rail out right.
God, my hands are so numb.
Further right and higher.
I'm good. I'm on some good shit. Yeah. Why did I cut feet? What's the matter with me?
It was wild.
It was wild, dude.
I was like, I mean, the moment I got through that cross, I was like, all right. Woo. Fucking good. Fucking
good shit.
3 stars. World class.
Nah.
Not as good as Iron Man.
Iron Man's better.
Iron Man. Iron Man.
Let's go do Iron Man, guys.
Iron Man's yeah. better. Lad, let's get out of here. Let's go to Iron Man. Okay. Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm so sorry. Cat scratch. Yeah, they don't have to fuck with me.
Alright, go for it.
God damn it. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Again?
Sure, again.
I'm done, dude. No!
It's real! It's real!
It's real! We really climbed!
This is before we climbed it.
God damn it, Jake!